Powder or the liquid form can provide toxic levels of caffeine. In fact, this 39-year-old man, he ingested 12 grams of pure caffeine anhydrous. His autopsy blood caffeine levels were 350 milligrams per liter. Just one teaspoon of powdered caffeine is equivalent to about 28 cups of coffee.